So this short video is going to be regarding this weird grinding noise below at the front and rear of my 2017 SS, especially during cold temperatures when steering right or left. I did a little search and supposedly it's because the differential that's low in fluid and you're supposed to change it after a certain amount of miles. I heard like that 15,000 yet. I don't even have 9,500 and starting to make that weird noise. So let's hear it.